Hello friends, in this video we are going to talk about one of the application of television system that is nothing but CCTV, that we all know that is closed circuit television system. So let's begin with the topic. CCTV, as its name indicates, closed circuit TV. That means it is basically used for the security purpose. So now in this topic, we are going to talk about the various applications, or we are going to talk about how we can use a CCTV or the various functions of the CCTV. So let's start with the topic. So CCTV, as its name indicates, it is basically stands for closed circuit television. It is a television system in which the signals are not publicly distributed. That means the signals are not available to the public, but they are used for monitoring, and basically it is used for the purpose of security. So they are not publicly distributed but are monitored primarily for the surveillance and the security purpose. So the basic function of the CCTV is to provide the information regarding with the security or information regarding with the surveillance of the system. The CCTV relies on the strategic placement of cameras and observation of the camera's input on the monitor somewhere. So basically the output of the CCTV are given to the monitors which are present at some other location than the location where the CCTV is present. Because the camera communicate with the monitor and or video recorder across the private coaxial cable run or wireless communication link, they gain the designated closed circuit to indicate that the access to their content is limited by design only to those able to see it. That it indicates that as the CCTVs are used to provide only the closed circuit information about the area or about the place where it is get installed, it is transmit the data to the receiver or to the monitor or to the video recorder by using a coaxial cable or by using a wireless link. But the function of CCTV is nothing but to capture the details of the place where it is get installed, and therefore it is called as closed circuit. The older CCTV used a small low resolution black and white monitor with no interactive capabilities. But as the advancement or development goes on, the modern CCTV having the various ability, that means we can have the ability of zooming of the picture, or that means we can have an ability to zoom the picture to track the object. So these are the functions that are provided by the modern case of the CCTV. Modern CCTV display are colored and high resolution display and includes the ability to zoom in on the image or tracking something or tracking someone among their features. So basically the previous display, the old display, uses a black and white monitor. They having a very small and less resolution, but the modern display having a very high resolution. They have a colorful display, and it is possible to having the, or it is possible to track someone, or it is possible to track something. So all these new features are get added into the new, or we can say a modern CCTV cameras. The talk CCTV are the another form of CCTV which allows the user to have the voice recording also by using the speakers which are installed near to the CCTV. The surveillance of the public using CCTV is common in many areas of around the world. In recent year, the use of body-worn video cameras has been introduced as a new form of surveillance. So basically, as the CCTV is used for the security purpose, it is used in the case, like it is used in the applications like law enforcement. It is used on the traffic control unit. It is used on the areas where it is important to have the continuous monitoring of the area. So in that place, the CCTVs are basically installed. In industrial plants, CCTV equipments may use to observe the parts or the process from the central control room. So it is possible with the help of CCTV to have the monitoring or to have the observation of the process without actually allocating a person to that particular area. So for example, we can take the one of the industrial example, that is an environment is not suitable for the human. So that means if we consider the industry of gas industry, in which it is not possible for the individual to go and work in the environment which is filled with the gas. So in that case, the CCTV plays an important role, because the CCTV is able to observe and monitor the process which is going on into the gas chamber. And then it is possible for the user to monitor that process on a continuous basis. So in this way, the industrial application also having a role in the CCTV applications. The more advanced form of CCTV utilized. Digital video recorder provides recording for possible in many ways. So by using the modern video recorders or by using the modern CCTV system, it is possible to store the recorded videos so that they can be used in the future also. The performance of the CCTV and performance or addition of some extra facilities in the CCTV are get included, as there will be a development in the CCTV systems. Now let's move on to the applications of CCTV. So the first application is nothing but maintaining security in medium to high secure areas and installation. Then second application, observing behavior of potentially dangerous patient in medical facilities. It is also used for traffic monitoring. We can say that there are CCTV cameras placed on the traffic signal so that it is possible for the traffic controller unit to monitor the traffic continuously. Then it is possible for, in case of medical environment also, to observe the patients which are mentally disturbed. Then it is also used in the areas which are medium to high secure areas. So continuous monitoring of the areas can be takes place. Then they are also used in the application like observing the location that will be hazardous to the human. For example, highly radioactive or toxic industrial environment. So in case of industrial application also, we can use CCTV for monitoring of the process or monitoring of the or observing the process so that we can take the proper action. And then it is used for the building and ground securities. Then it is also used for obtaining the visual records of the activity in the situation where it is necessary to maintain the proper security or access control. For example, in case of diamond cutting, or for example in bank or on airports, the CCTV plays an important role because these are the areas where we require a continuous monitoring and observation of the people, and it is not possible for the human to provide such type of service without any rest. So in that case, CCTV plays an important role because with the help of CCTV, it is possible to have a continuous monitoring of the areas and it is possible to observe the areas continuously. These are the certain applications of the CCTV where we can utilize the CCTV for the security purpose. So I hope you understand this topic of application of television system as a CCTV, which basically stands for closed circuit television, in which the CCTV provides output to the video monitor which are placed somewhere, and basically the CCTVs are used for the security purpose. They can be used in the application like industrial application, then commercial application also we can use CCTV, then they are used in the field of medical applications also. So this is what about the CCTV, which is used for the purpose of security. So I hope you understand this topic. So thank you very much for watching this video. Stay tuned to Ekeeda. Subscribe Ekeeda. Thank you.